launched today. And having listened to concerns from members and organisations like the 3 million group, I can confirm today that when we roll out the scheme in full on the 30th of March, the government will waive the application fee so that there is no financial barrier. So there is no financial barrier for any EU nationals who wish to stay. And anyone who has or will apply during the pilot phase will have their fee reimbursed. And more details about how this will work will be made available in